All right, everyone, welcome back, or for the first time, depending. We'll see what I'm talking about. To Battlefront 2, and we are going to be playing the campaign. I've been wanting to play this for a while. I finally have the ability. I'm playing on my Xbox, though. I'm used to doing it, so we're going to do it. So let's start this up, guys. I actually took a quick break. I don't know what all the stuff I'm going to be posting, what order it's going to be in, but I just got done playing Biomutant for the first time. And, well, that was a few hours ago, so let's do this. Explorer. I'm going to go 2, Soldier. That's I'm not trying to go crazy. Ooh, I like that. So, I hope everyone's doing pretty good today. I'm recording this at, like, 50 FPS. You know, as of this point, I haven't posted a single video, which is hilarious. I really need to get on that, like, ASAP. I really want to post these things. I guess I just want to have a good chunk of things. I will be adding intros to a lot of things in later episodes. You know, like, I still need to add some intros to Minecraft Story Mode. So, I'll be doing that when I start posting them, just so I can see some progress of what's going on. Long time in a galaxy far away. I actually turned off music because, you know, copyrights. The Invincible Faith, Rebel Security Cruiser.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's Special Forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ 626. VZ 626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing.
Might I suggest...
Please, just let me work in peace.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
How do I go up and down?
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Don't touch that.
Okay, I really like this beginning. You know, the graphics and everything from me, I know I can't record in like full HD, but it looks really great for me on my screen and everything. Alright, so was that it? Oh. I like this opening. That's not allowed. Hey. Alright, is that it?
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
I'm gonna do check all these. Okay. I like this droid thing. I actually hope this is gonna be something you use more in the game. Okay. I'm guessing these are gonna be like areas we're gonna be going through. Wait, where's the ventilation shaft? Ah, there we go. I hope we get to use the droid more often though. That'd be cool. Seems awkward.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell block, right? Some big shot Imperial Special Forces.
Oh.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Still, texture meter. Okay. Got it.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex.
Oh god! Uh-oh. I got eliminated. Alright guys, that was a great game. Happy to show you.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Okie dokie. Oh. So this is taking place. They just located the new death. Oh. Man, that thing almost faked me out. Yo, only using this droid is a bit stressful. Wait, so where am I supposed to go? This seems a bit awkward with this droid. So it's over there. I could do this. Is it over there I need to go?
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
I'm going a bit up. There we go. Uh-oh. Huh. Almost got spotted. That would have been all she wrote.
I hear you through the vent. You're close.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Ah.
Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough. You're locked up until after Andor.
Nice.
After that.
Dang. Do you have a weapon? He didn't have a weapon. Are you serious? You're in the prison district and you don't have a weapon? What? Shock enemies when the meter is full and aim properly and cause to disable vehicles. Okay, wait. So, okay, got it. Wait, so does that mean someone's about to show up here?
I got something.
I
the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would erase too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Invincible faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow at
the rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
I like how this takes place in between, you know, what was it? Return of the Jedi. Oh, yeah.
Slice that.
I'm feeling good, guys.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
There we go. Yo, that's sick.
Shock him.
Who's there?
I can't believe it's finally happening. I know someone's here. Keep your guard up.
Oh, there's more people up here. Oh, God. Open the door! Thank God. What? Yo.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm.
Wait.
Ready for extraction.
What's this droid doing? Is he just shorting out? Makes me think of like A New Hope when that one droid they were buying, you know, just shorted out. He was like,
go.
Luke was like, uh-oh. Boom.
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Buck Wraith. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. He is extremely dangerous. Find her!
Well, stealth mode's over. Oh, yeah.
And reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
We found
her. So is the Corbett.
He's locked inside.
Stop that prisoner before she leaves call.
Watch out for the droid.
Oh, my goodness. This one goes in. Let's go. Go! We good.
Droid, slice that.
Oh, are you serious? That's sick. I am missing everything. It's like a Dumb and Dumber. Harry! You're alive, but you're a horrible shot.
Have you located the system?
What? I shot him straight in the back of the neck. Now I'm thinking of like Biomutant and the dodging, but that's not an option. Keep trying to dodge out of the way.
Threat analysis.
Okay. I like this gun, but you know. I hear. Oh god. You thought, man. What? Oh god. Well, guys, end of story. Rebels, you know, they took me down. Good for them. Return to game. Alright, guys, I just died again. I, like, kamikaze'd out there. Oh my god. I think we're good. Why did this open back here? All right, guys, we're doing good. I think I'm gonna try this. Oh god. Did I just blow him up? Oh my god. Oh my, I just blasted him into next week, guys. Come on, slice that.
Need a slice.
Just. Go! 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 No! I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh god. I'm so used to being able to dodge, you know, roll around and oh, I gotta do all this again.
Slice it.
Oh, no! Come on! Oh, my goodness, guys. I am getting wrecked. All right, guys, I made it.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
Sometime later. This is cool.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo.
General Solo. Ooh, what's this?
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Ooh, the Vanguard. Nice. Alright. We'll just add that for now.
Show me a scan.
I'll take them.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
There. Oh. Dang.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
Dang, I guess loud and proud wasn't the way to go. Well, it could have, but I just was bad at it. Alright, guys. I'm dying a lot, and it's only on medium. Wait, what am I doing? Ooh, wait. I can select different weapons. I'm gonna try this out, guys. Actually, let me just... It's pretty good. Let's go with this one.
They're under us, going loud.
Are you serious? No, we're good. Just calm down there, man.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted.
Are you serious?
I'm done standing around.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
Oh, my baby's back. But do I really want this right now? If I had a better position, but we got people coming all around us, though.
More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Rebel Commander, good night's work here. No targets in vision. It's a clean sector.
Nice. Uh-oh.
Someone's here. I know it.
Collectible found. All right, let's go.
I think they see me.
Man, I am a horrible shot with this thing. Go, my God. Go! I am like...
Scan the area.
The ragdoll physics.
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
All right, we good? We good.
Clear.
Okay, those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
I'm guessing we go this way.
Contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander.
Where did the other guy go?
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
We're taking this move. Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Is the war
apologies, Commander? Of
if
course.
It were that easy, the Empire would have...
Fire! Taking them down!
show me threats. Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserved.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Okay. Disruptor. Alright, let's just, you know, do it. Ooh, that looks sick.
Data slice.
What's this open? Is this collectible or something? Nice. I'm sticking with the weapon I got. I am just hearing gunfire everywhere.
Looking for enemies.
Oh, I hear an AT-ST. AT-ST, that's it, right? Yeah. Hey, clones. Oh my god.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troops. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor.
Go.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
This isn't working.
The heck is this guy?
What's that heavy?
Blast
is too high. How dare you?
Rocket launcher. Yes, please. I can't pick that up.
Show me threat.
Eliminate.
Commander, this way.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
All right, let's go. I believe you're going this way. What? What's going on? Where are all the Ewoks?
Headed to the next sector. Cargo and capital ships are moving in.
Attack!
The Empire doesn't stand a chance.
Keep an eye out, all right?
That guy's still talking. I need a health thing, like, ASAP. Oh, thank God. Oh, God. Where the heck am I getting shot from?
Agent Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform. Waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
On our way.
What was that? Wait, you guys were here and you didn't help?
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. The mid fight is back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this move.
Aw, shield's nice. Wait, what stuff do I have? I want that.
And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
Wait, can I actually, wait a second. Let's do that again. Let's go with the whatever. This one I feel better using. I'm still recording at like 50 FPS and stuff like that.
Scan.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Half.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
Are you serious? All right, let's go.
Enemy with heavy weapons.
What? Did the AT-ST just take me out? That's ridiculous. I believe he took me out. Alright. Please spawn me.
Agent okay. Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. Gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper! We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then, up and fire!
Oh, they have the walker. Got him.
Scoutwalker down. I repeat, the ATST is down.
Even with superior firepower, the rebels can't win.
I think we're secure.
Rebels neutralized.
Okay, got it.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Oh, yes, over this way.
Copy.
We We good? Oh, I don't have my rocket launcher anymore. Yeah, let's get that. You know, I'm dying surprisingly easily, though.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and
preventing an
escape.
Go. Let's go.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Look for enemies.
Where the heck is he at? Oh god. Run!
Taking off, Commander.
Why am I last? Are you kidding me?
Scan ahead.
I'm like dead! Alright, let's go gold.
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Oh, thank God. Guys, I was on that struggle bus. I don't know why I'm so bad at this right now. Maybe I need to change some settings like sensitivity or something. But normally I'm not this bad. Or maybe I am just that bad.
Inferno, so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Oh, that's a Rebel ship. I love how we're hearing noise, yet you wouldn't be able to hear this in space. Oh god.
Engine has, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus! It has no shield power!
Oh, God.
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart. Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
Oh, God.
Good shot.
Engines are operational, Commander.
Perfect timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
I think I need to turn the sensitivity down.
Order your ship to retreat, then join me on the eviscerator.
Sir? Where are we going?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral.
I almost just died, dude.
The Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
Where the heck am I going? Where am I going? Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. That's not good. Well, I'll cut to whenever this plays.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion. Defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor. And the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
What just happened?
Move to intercept that enemy corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Oh my god. So it just cut out through some of the stuff. So, it cut out an entire scene, I believe, yeah. I think so. Because I was going to a cutscene, and then I was, like, going out. Man, that sucks.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships!
Yes, Commander, Corvus is on the move.
Stay on! Destroyed.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Wraith. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Alright, yes, I'm trying.
Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Oh, God.
That'll show them. Direct hit.
Where's this one at? I'm trying, man. Just calm down. There we go.
That's all of them. The Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Oh, God.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in.
Where's he at? Let's ram it! Oh, we're back onto this death trap. I'm going back, right? I guess so. So we're going back then. So I believe we're going back then. Did I just die?
Show me a scan.
Everyone!
droid. Overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Oh, hey, man.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
I really wish I could, like, roll. I really need a health thing. What?
Scan ahead.
Whoa! Are you alright?
Never better.
I believe
Second we go. Cell is all yours, Commander.
All right, let's go. Please come with me, Hask. I need at least two people for stuff. I'm gonna set this up real quick, right? Right here.
Scan the area.
Oh. What is he doing over there?
Ion cannon ready for detonation, Commander.
Take it out.
Two down. I have an idea for the last one.
Oh yeah, I just plant an explosive. Nice.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
What? Exactly as planned.
Oh yeah, sure, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Drive the shield!
Come outside!
Satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir.
so bad at this game. That's really hitting me hard now. I feel like I should get ready to take a break, but I really need to add in that other cutscene, I think. Ugh.
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Alright, let's destroy this. Oh, chill out, man. Gosh. Oh, that's already released. Good.
The Dauntless is free.
Navigating to attack position.
Satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true.
There must be something special about this place.
You stay here, R2.
The scanner's probably spotted us.
Luke Skywalker, guys. This feels like a good...
You stay here, all right?
This feels like a good stopping point, guys. I'm a bit tired. I died so many times, so... Ooh, this looks nice. Feeling like a Jedi.
The Empire will be looking for us.
So...
I need to find out why I'm here.
Thank you guys all for watching. I'm gonna see if I can try and add in that cutscene that I lost. I'll probably have to play back through, which I might just do right now. Yeah, so... Alright, so thank you guys all for watching. I appreciate it. And I'll try and cut out I'll try and cut out all the deaths so the videos ain't, you know, just me dying. I'll see you guys in the next episode of whatever I play, whether it's Biomutant, Star Wars, Tomb Raider or something. See you guys next time. Peace.